happy to welcome you here, and we are very happy about the nice time we had together. But now we come to a very important moment, a very emotional one, and we will introduce to a tradition, a puppy tradition, the new animals especially. We will speak about the Luciano Vassalli Award. This award has been established in memory of Luciano Vassalli, who had such a great impact on the PI world in his short life. So every 2 years, we ask our animals to propose young people who do the difference for the PI world. And this time, we got 5 propositions. And that shows that young people commit, you know? This is also something that is really nice to observe, that young people commit all over the world. So, we had the proposal of Liran from Brazil. She is a 19 years old. We had the proposal of Oscar from Sweden, 20. We had the proposal of Celia, France, 17. We have a proposal from those 3 were patients. We also had a proposal of Hassan from Iran, and he is a doctor, a very committed doctor. And at last, we had also the proposal for Adrian Poland. All those candidates were excellent candidates, and this was our big difficulties. We had a lot of difficulties to choose, a lot of discussions between us, but at the end of the day, we had to take a decision. And the winner is Adrian. Everybody knows, I suppose, he's the president of Immune Protect and received this award because of his commitment and his courage in fighting for the rights of patients and fighting for their access to care. Now, you will tell more because you know much more than me. But I have some questions. First question, I dare. How old are you?
I'm 22.
Okay.
Wow. Okay, I'm 22 years old.
Okay. My second question is, how did you get this idea to have a patient organization?
I attended a meeting of the Immune Protect, which is it was set up in 2007. I was more so on the one of the first meeting for patients in 2009, and I just said that I will do the website for the association because I know how to do it, and that story starts my being in the project. Then I became a board member, and in 2012 I became a president of the Immune Project.
Okay, thank you very much. And was it your favorite music?
Which music?
Music. What do you listen to when you have...
It's a very tough question, but the favorite music, it's a very important question, yes. I have to say Johnny Cash, no, you hear my accent, yes? So...
Right on!
It's definitely from the Johnny Cash and Bruce Springsteen music, so that's my American accent. As I said, in the USA, it's really... Very satisfying. I wish I was born in the USA, as Bruce Springsteen said.
Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you for the little introduction. Oh yeah, my God.
You deserve that.
Thank you very much. You will be on my wall in my room. Oh, thanks. Some photos, yes. So celebrity. Oh, my God. So I have a lot of thanks to our friends from Romania to nominate me, and the board of trustees of the IPOPI to choose my candidacy. But I have to say that it's not only the award for me, it's mostly the award for the Immune Protect, for my organization. I am proud of leading a team of young volunteers, mostly patients, young adults, who are very committed to help out the patients, who are motivated, full of energy, and do a real difference in Poland in solving many of our problems in advocacy, but also in awareness campaign, our communication projects. We do a lot of hard work, but I have a great support of our team. Part of this team is here with us, so Kamila Bernadetta, please stand up. So thank you very much. As not, this award is not only for me, and not even only for the Ibn Project. It's also for you, for the international community. Because of your support that you give us every day, and I have to say that I want to say a big thank you for the IPOPI, for all this help that we receive from you, all those trainings, for those meetings, opportunities to get new contacts, but also for everyone who is here in this place with us. Because your success, your work, your successes are the best motivation for our hard work. So thank you very much for your support.
This has been chosen by my wife, of course. Yes. First of all,
it must be great.
Swiss specialities, one which you can destroy immediately. Swiss chocolate, of course. One which you shouldn't destroy, which is typical Swiss product, Swiss watch.
Watch for everybody.
And these are two books Luciano designed and invented and wrote the stories. It's in German. But if you like, I would have the English translation just as a text. Or probably if you have later children, then it's also a nice thing. But the stories are very, very special. You have to.
So thank you very much. Ich verstehe Deutsch, es ist kein Problem für mich.
Oh, very good. Oh, oh.